emails about you going out to the field during the day, and I'm like, I want to do that.
You too can be unemployed.
Yes, well, I don't want to do that part.
I'm on
B4. No. I'm on D-something. I don't know what it is, though.
R4.
I gotta go back to that.
Well, these things don't fly too well when you got the props on the wrong spindles.
Oh, I gotta hang on a second.
Pre-flight.
I gotta pre-plug it in. Apparently I didn't have something.
A little bit better.
Nice shot, Danny.
Whoa, I'm bouncing.
This is going to compensate for that brightness or not, but maybe.
I see you upside down. I am no longer upside down. There's a lot of planes in here.
This model taxi really well.
Hold aft elevator.
it seems like whenever somebody is trying something different to the first hand, where'd you find it?
Yeah.
First thing on the list, your mom. Where's mine?
Oh. Charge them, you bring them down to half charge and then bring them up and stuff. Sometimes that's all they'll give you.
Yeah, it's just a half charge.
Yeah. All it, no matter how hard you drain them, they only give you half the power.
Or you supercharge them, and I've done that before, to blow the dendrite out of them.
Yep.
And then it'll let you come back down again.
But if it was a low draw, like a transfer, it would last forever.
Oh, yeah.
Like RC cars.
Well, it's the same thing that RC cars do to LiPo.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, because that's who, you know, them and the drone racing drone.
Lost him. Yep, a tiny little vapor. There he is.